Okay, now that you have created your object, let's go on to the next part, which is the modifying tools. Now if you look at the top, you will see that you've got draw activated right now, which means that you can click on the object to draw on it. Okay. Now if you want to move the joints around, you click on the move command and you can click and drag out your object, okay, and start to modify the object. Same thing, if you're outside, you can rotate around it and you can start to drag things in and out of it. Okay, same here. Okay, so all you need to do is just click and drag to modify the various parts. Okay, now scale will allow you to scale up, scale down. So click on the join and drag your mouse left and right. Okay, so that will allow you to make it thinner or fatter. Again, it works for both areas, all areas. Okay, and rotate will allow you to rotate the joints. Okay, it's fairly easy to use. So everything works by click drag, okay. So I'm going to move. Okay. And do a rotate. Okay. So if you find it troublesome to move your mouse up and down, you can always use the shortcut keys. Okay. If you see, if I hover across the icon, it says W for move, E for scale, and R for rotate, which means that as I'm modeling, I can click on the keyboard to start to work a bit faster. Okay. Yeah. So it depends on your preference. Yeah. If you want to use the keyboard, you can just put W for move, E for scale, R for rotate. And always remember that edit is always turned on. Okay. If you turn it off, what will happen is you're going to create multiple objects, which is not what we want in this class, okay? Because when you create multiple objects, only the most recent one can be edited. You notice that the rest are kind of glued to the screen. It's because they have been deactivated, so you can no longer edit the object. Okay, so if that happens, you can always go to a new document, click on the tool, you'll find that your previous object that you created is the current activated tool. You can click and drag out your tool and click on edit to continue modifying your object. Okay, so the file is not lost. Okay, so try the three commands, move, scale and rotate, and see how you can manipulate your object.